build to a Stanley Cup, and that's down the road, obviously. But we're going to hope the guys come in, and we're a competitive team. We're going to work hard every night. We're going to show our fans a good product on the ice.
The new team will walk that stage tonight, but it may not be the team that you see on the ice next season. A few more rookies will be picked up over the weekend, and of course, there could still be some trades. Marissa Kinnison, 13 Action News.